I take it this is the infamous sign, Espresso 101. You wrote these instructions?
I use this as an opportunity to educate the staff, who's largely American, on what a proper Italian espresso should be.
I'm noticing that you talk about United States and Americans almost with contempt. Do you realize that you're from Buffalo?